Welcome back, my Terraria enthusiast. I am Kirk Yeehy, and this is Terraria, the Stars Above, where we have one thing left to do, but maybe two. I'm not sure how to start about this. I made all the weapons I could. We'll start there. But unfortunately, one of the weapons I tried to make, I actually couldn't make because it requires this right here. Let's go into this and I'll just show you. It's easier. This requires another broken hero sword. And when I tried to use the solar tablet earlier, it would not let me. I don't want a chance trying to cancel this event in case it breaks something. So I'm going to try. This is a bought in solar tablet. The other one was one I made before. So yeah, it does not work. So unfortunately, we can't make the weapon out of the essence of Chimera. We can't make the shadowless Cerulean. It's a bit of a shame, but what can you do? I had no idea I was going to need another one of these, or else I would have grounded out beforehand. The only other thing I'm going to do, you may notice, a couple, like, there's clear melee weapons up here, right? And we have magic, so I'm not sure which I'm going to use yet. So because of that, I'm actually going to make two sets of armor, one for mana and one for other. And on top of that, I need to make some wings. Good going, Terry? Where the hell did Yoey go? Man, I'm out of inventory space. I got so many potions in here. You know what? We'll put a couple of these weapons and stuff away. Since we're not going to be using this. We're probably not going to be using this. Because I bought a lot of Moon Lord trophy bags and got all the magic. Actually, I didn't get all of the stuff. I got most of it. So, if I go the mana route, we're going to be using the Nebula gear, which has its own unique setup for this stuff. Its set bonus is hurling enemies has a chance to spawn off boosters, or hurting enemies, not hurling, picking up boosters to get stacking buffs. In my opinion, I've always preferred the armor we had on just before, this right here, because of all the extra stuff that shoots off you. But the buffs, if you can actively go around and gather them, can be worthwhile. And if we go the melee route, we'll be wearing this. So, solar shield generates over time, protecting you. Consumed shield to power dash damaging enemies. So, yeah. I'm not sure which route I'm going to go. I do want to show off these weapons, though. This one right here is why I might actually go melee, because I really like the way this looks. It wasn't attacking like this at first. It's killer on the mana. There we go. But it has different effects. Right now, we're into, I'm not sure what it is, the astral aspect or something like that? I don't know. I just know doing this activates stuff, right? And this is wild. As long as I'm attacking, it shoots off stuff all over the place. And then you just disable it and it's back to just regular sword. This here, I won't be using this, but this gives you an idea of just how modern this game is, how recent it is. This weapon is a reference to a weapon from Tales of Arise, which just came out earlier this year. And if you use the effect, it actually burns you to use this weapon. It hurts you, much like the weapon, the Blazing Sword in Tales of Arise hurts you to use. And then we have this, which is magic-based. You do a performance like so, la 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 la, and from there, it makes your magic and stuff stronger. As long as you're moving around stuff, it stays up apparently, which is great. So when you stand still, that's when it starts to go away. You have to keep on the move. That's why this would be very beneficial. It does have various specific buffs. I can get rid of some of these enemies for just half a second. We'll let it go away for now because it does have a 2-minute cooldown. But it has, as you can see here, a lot of buffs. Increase all outgoing damage by 50%. Movement speed increases by 40. It'll grant nearby team members, which doesn't matter too much, a 5% increase to outgoing damage. It also applies to us. With bonus health and mana regen, performance gauge will naturally deplete over time. Moving the stellar performance will increase the performance gauge. You can see why I'm thinking on this one really hard, right? Because it seems like it's going to be a really good weapon. So let's put this stuff away. I really wish they'd make their own symbol for this. This feels like I'm going to trash stuff, but it doesn't trash it. I've always hated that. The last thing I want to do is make a set of wings. Now it's just a matter of which wings do we want, which wings are the prettiest. Because I should have all the stuff that we need. Unfortunately, none of them really match. You know what? They'll all sort of match this armor in a sense because I have that reflective dye on. So we're fine there. Let's just craft each set of wings so we can see what they look like. Because I don't know if I've ever used any of these, if I'm to be honest. Okay, those wings are out immediately. Those are terrible looking. They should all fly to this point, though, I would say. But, yeah, don't like the look of those at all. Those are terrible. Sorry, Terraria developers, I don't like the look of these wings. Ooh, they look pretty nice like this. They look like white flames. Yeah, I like that. They might end up being the ones we go with, guys. No, just all the no. Oh, these ones pulse different colors. Oh, that's... And these color-wise sort of fit, too. So I think we have our wing set for the day. It matches what we're using, so we get an extra effect coming off us. Yeah, I guess I'm going to put everything away, and then we are going to... You know what? I got to reforge. We're actually going to have two different sets of wings, because I'm going to try melee first. And I want these wings to match this stuff. Alright, let's get up here. Get all buffed up. There's so many stars everywhere. Wait, I don't have to get buffed up. We're already buffed up. I actually could buy some flasks now, but screw it. In any case, let us take on the Warrior of Light for the first time. I don't expect this to go well.
This battle shall be our last.
I imagine it will. Okay.
Salvation given for.
You like to talk too, apparently. Am I hurting him? I don't feel like I'm hurting him.
Warriors of light.
Okay.
Grant me strength. Cleaving steel.
Oh no, I'm hurting him bad, apparently.
I will not fall. My soul knows no surrender.
Not too bad so far. I mean,
Victory.
Oh, he's starting to move a little bit now. Okay, I don't like what I'm seeing here. Okay, we can go out and around this easy enough. I don't know what this stuff is, but I'm going to go down and around it. Ow! Ow! Wait! I don't know where my mouse pointer is. Okay, so we can't active, or this thing doesn't stay active all the time. That's good to know. It does require magic.
Your demise will be our salvation.
Man, this weapon is like extremely powerful, isn't it? We'll let it build back up here. You know one thing I forgot to do? I can't move. Man, I really need the Ankh Shield. Can I please let me out of this? How long? Your defense is drastically reduced for god damn it. Come on. Hello, you can die. Hello? Well, you're not enemies. I'm guessing this will bounce me. That wasn't what I was going to guess at all. Let's fuck this up and just rip him to shreds. I gotta keep ahead of- Oh no! Wait, what? I don't know what's going on! Okay, this is bad. Oh my god. I haven't played Undertale in so long, I didn't know which ones I had to set still for and which ones I had to move for. Okay. That was... Oh god, yeah, we're done. Okay. He got hard in a hurry once he brought up his cheat move. And I need the potions worth 200, that's one thing I forgot to make. Yep, this is not going to be a quick day. We're definitely going to have to switch over to magic though if we want any sort of chance. I can't sit in there and tank all this. Now I'm just... What is hitting me? Why am I being shot still? What? Alright, so let's sing up a storm. Let's get this going. And let us tear into Sir Dude of Light. Okay, so let's do this. so he doesn't like to just let us cheat on him at all times, by the looks of things. As long as I keep moving, he should be good. He's already got the barrier up and around. Warriors of Light. Okay, can't stay there. I may have to go very silent for this fight. I love how this mod does reference other games, though. That's pretty cool. Okay. Mankind's first hero and his final hope. Be gone. Spawn a shadow in prayer. This right here, I'm not too fond of. I'm not. Okay. Can I latch onto anything here? No, you're not. No surrender. Boy, what I wouldn't give for the thing from the Empress of Light so I have infinite flight. That would make a massive difference. Oh, he's slow on me. Oh, look, all this stuff there. That'll give us a nice little buff for damage. Grant me strength. You'll still stand. Come on, mana. Regen. Yeah, this is going a lot better with this weapon. Oh, man, not again. I can't move. He's wasting... it's already gone. Come on! Ridiculous how long that lasts! You're not going anywhere. But he knows he stands no chance otherwise. So he has to go all out. Apologies if you hear the cat in the background. You're not going anywhere. We'll see about that. I need to slink in through him for a moment, though. Ow. Ow. Oh, not again. So I move through these ones. Is that still in blue? Yeah, it's got to be that. And I did it backwards every time. At least we had a healing at the ready. So that's nice. And his health. Look how much health he regained. He was hurt a lot more than this. You're toying with me? Oh god, he really is. Okay. The game is up. We have a... No, there we went. Okay. Okay. I need to get the Ankh Shield. That's all there is to it. So I gotta see what goes into that and hope I can get everything to it, because these debuffs are doing me in. Alright, so after about 4 hours and 40 minutes of grinding, we finally have our flippin' Ankh Shield. Hopefully this will be the difference maker. I don't expect it to be, but my god. Never have I ever. And that's all I'm gonna say, is just never have I ever. No, I'll say more. Never have I ever had a hard time making that Ankh Shield before, but jeezum crows, it was rough this time. Literally 4 hours of grinding for two items. Two items I didn't have to it. Normally this, it just builds up all on its own. I have everything as I need it. Nope, not this time. I actually had to make one part to it by killing 50 cursed skulls, because they wouldn't drop any of the damn things needed. And I also fought in a spot, and yeah, I got the damn rotted discord. That's how long I fought there. And other than that, the other thing was a blindfold I needed for this. And that took me about 2 hours of grinding, including a Martian invasion. Awesome. Actually, that one was closer to about an hour, maybe an hour and a half. Either way, we're back here. I don't remember how to fight him anymore. We gotta pull our view out so we can actually see what the hell is going on. I am salvation. I forgot my summon was out. You know what? It's fine. He can stay out. We're gonna get our music going. Get the bop going. Start beating the Warriors of Light faces off. I can't set two still. Because if I do, ow. Oh my god, that hurts you so bad if it hits you. Hurts you so bad if it hits you. I'm not sure what big circle is around me, but yeah, I know exactly what it is. Are you not even fighting there, dude? I'm not talking about Warrior Light either. I'm talking about my... I'm talking about my freaking summon. It doesn't seem like he's doing a whole hell of a lot, you know? Where's my mouse pointer? Man, when there gets to be a lot of stuff on screen. Oh no, I can't touch down. I can't fly anymore because of this. All I can do is bounce. Oh, this sucks. This grant really... Thank you for coming down lower.
Refulgent ether.
Okay. I have to take hits here somewhere. Ah, well, at least we still have one set of platforms that we can work with.
My soul knows no surrender.
He rambles, doesn't he? Is he going to Undertale us soon? That's all I'm waiting on. Not that Undertale. Although that is an attack from Sans himself. God, horrible memories there. Well, that hardly seems fair, but you know what? It's fine, we're full health. You know what else? I forget to put this on so I can actually heal. Ow, he popped me. What? Oh, god damn it! I get distracted by the popping and having to deal with that thing that came on, or that I switched over and I died. That's fine! Just getting warm back up. Yeah, just getting warm back up. Alright, we're at the second half of this fight where he's back to full health. So, I'm going to be getting used to this Rod of Discord. Okay, so move through the orange. Ugh, this is so hard. So hard.
The light will cleanse your sins.
At least we survived a little better somehow.
You're not going anywhere.
Nor am I trying. We're not done this fight. We're not done this video until he is done. Okay, they're both pointing that way. They're not much of a threat. Didn't I take all you warriors of light out? Get out of here, you little jerk. Oh, you little jerkweed. Okay. Wish it wouldn't have taken me 4 hours to grind out two items. God damn it, Terraria. You really wore me out. Thank you for helping me there, friendo. So we're about almost halfway through his health. I've decided to go on the pure focusing defense.
The game is up.
Don't underestimate me.
And
you're no match for me.
We're hoping here. That's why I'm using something that's not my strongest with the Razor Blade Typhoon, but the best I've got at the moment. Alright, move through that one. Hold still on that. There's no real winning with this. You're forced to take hits, I feel.
It's time we settle this. No.
Wait, did we get him? No. Couldn't have. He still has like half health. He's still attacking. So I'm probably gonna survive this. Yeah, no, here we go. I say it didn't seem like he had done enough to be done. I don't know. Okay. That was... How was I supposed to not take a hit with that first one? I couldn't tell which one I was supposed to beam because they were all pretty much solid pink. This fight, man. This fight is infuriating. My god, I finally beat him! Oh my god, finally! I've never been so happy to see it so dark in this game. Look at all these tombstones. This is how many times he beat me over the last 2 hours. Over the last... Okay, hour and 42 minutes, roughly. It's like legitimately almost 2 hours. He beat me so many times. I had to cheat and get a mod to extend past the 20 buff slots because this takes one on you. And my summon kept getting taken away whenever he put debuffs on me. I took away my light. I took away some extra. What the hell is this? An effigy supposedly given to the grant strength of the warrior light utilized in the creation of artifacts and weapons. What? I don't care. We won. I thought it was going to be something I could equip or put down. They're both material. But we are done as far as I know. I mean, we can make some extra prisms and stuff like that. But typically once I hit... Oh my god, that damage. You see that damage? Essence of the beginning and end. We don't have that. I want to see what this one makes. So you... Oh man, you'd have to beat the Warrior of Light every time you wanted an extra... No thank you. 529 magic, 465 summon. What's spital damage anyway? And then, why would I want to make or waste it on music boxes? That doesn't seem right. What? No. Oh my god. This has been the longest Terraria video I have officially recorded. Why can't I teleport? There we go. Oh my god. I am at... I can't even see the timer here. 5 hours, 32 minutes, 39 seconds. Longest damn recording ever. I did it for you, Nintendo Fish Boy. I almost called you Nintendo Fish Job. Skeleton Merchant, what? Huh? What? Whatever. I gotta get to editing this so I can actually get it up tomorrow, and I need supper. And also, you'll see 2 new mods added to the list down below. One is to reduce the timer, and the other one was to add more buff slots. I only needed, like, 2 extra. But the fact is, I needed them. I hate that I needed them, but I needed them. I forgot to talk to her, so I am back. Ha! I'll cut out... So, truth is, I ended the video already. And I'll have to cut that ending out and put this here because, yeah, I forgot to talk to her. I see we were wrong. The warrior I thought was saving the universe, but it was truly the lies of the first Starfarer. How cruel. The Warrior of Light, the original Starbearer, has been led astray. And I'm glad you could lay him to rest. Night has returned to this world, finally. We have another mnemonic trace, there we go. I wonder what Perseus plans to do with it. Anyways, his radiant energy strengthens your stellar array. A fitting reward, I think. The only question left on my mind is, what's the first Starfarer's next move? I don't want to know. So it's one of these. It serves no purpose yet. So that kind of sucks. I'm sure these are leading up to, like, a true end boss to this mod, but for now, it seems like the Warrior of Light, the form that we just faced, is where it ends. So, yeah, I guess this is my long-winded way of saying that was the stars above. What the hell was that? Oh, him throwing that. Okay, we're fine. This is the end of the stars above. I do hope you enjoyed it. Of course she's saying more. Why wouldn't she, right? The Warrior of Light has inspired this essence. It appears to be a key to a gateway of infinite weapons, doing summon damage. Really? If you feel inspired, try an evil laugh when firing. Sure. She has me curious. Okay, Key of the King's Law. Well, I have the stuff for it. Let's make it real quick, see what this turns into, see what it looks like. We'll put that in there, and this. So, it's called Key of something or other. I remember the word key and king. So, this is it here. Let's see. Don't pull it from there, it pulls from here. I know this. I'm sure I do. Put that down there. Okay. I'm sure she'll hound me here again in a second with something else to say. So I'm just trying to procrastinate just a little bit. Oh, okay. Did it get hotter? And I think it did. It got hotter. What was that about? What's this? Why do we turn black? What's that debuff? Endurance? No. Why are we turning black? So, Oh, invisibility maybe? Weird. This seems like it'd be a potentially good weapon. Like, too bad it comes as late as it does. This would have been a great help on the Warrior of Light. In all honesty, like, this is the weapon I use. It does 340 magic damage. So having this alongside of that would have made a lot of sense. Or in place of it. Like, this thing shoots fast and does good damage. That is, like, if I had just one critique with this mod, it would be the fact that the weapons don't seem to scale to the enemies proper, in my opinion. Like, when you take... Don't scale with the vanilla. Okay. The rain didn't cancel, though, is the problem here. There we go. That'll at least eventually light it up. But yeah, stuff doesn't scale quite right, and it's kind of weird because of that. You've done it. The world is free. All that threatens is no more. Seriously, this is an incredible achievement. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere yet. Who knows what might crop up? I have an essence for you. It's the strongest essence I have. Be sure to treat the finished product with care. Your overwhelming power has activated the final ability within the stellar array. It's done. Finally. So that is something I'm actually really curious about too. So it should be this one? You know, I never got to use that after putting it on there. I think the moment a planet is born, 755, blah, 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 blah. Critical, 755, Danny. You know what? We're not going to get to see it, unfortunately. Because I have no words. I forgot to take these battle potions off me. Oops. Oops. That may have actually made things a little more difficult. I don't think it did, but... Oh, well. Oh, well. We'll assume it's all right. Yeah. No, I'm actually not done because we... So this is the other thing. It's double the recharge rate of Stellar Nova energy. Does not deplete out of combat. Oh, that would be really nice, actually. Every 8 seconds, swap between ebb, the drastic mana drain, and flow, infinite mana regeneration. I don't think I would like that. Because every 8 seconds you couldn't attack if you was a mana user. And a lot of these weapons, even non-mana ones, require mana. When an applicable firing projectile is wet, the cursor inheriting double projectile damage. Cool, I would have loved to have had something like that early on. Half defense added to critical hit. Oh, well, okay. Unless she has anything else to say, I can barely imagine where some of these monsters have come from. So yeah, she has nothing else to say, finally. So I think this is a good spot to end this one. I want to say, like, they probably will never see this. I know I haven't reached out to them by any means. But to the creators of this mod, thank you for creating it. This is my first, quote-unquote, big mod that has more than just, like, a couple weapons or whatever. This is my first modded series ever. So thank you for being... Nope, not going to say it like that. Thank you for... popping up when I was looking through the mods so I could show everyone something different. We'll say it like that because it sounds less dirty. Actually, it doesn't sound dirty at all compared to the way I was going to say it. I was legitimately going to say thank you for being my first. That is not how I meant it. So, yeah, I caught myself
on it. The time is 7:00 p.m.
I'm pretty sure that picked up, but if it didn't, you heard the time. It's 7:00 p.m. I've been recording altogether just about 6 hours. So I'm going to leave this with a lesson quick. Thank you for the mod. Thank you for everyone that's watched. I appreciate it. If you want to stick around, there's probably going to be more modded series in the future. I will be taking a break here over the holidays soon. Probably soon as I get security breach done. So that's one thing to keep in mind. It'll be my first time taking a break during the holidays. I usually put up a video every day straight on through. So yeah. I don't think I have anything else left to say. I actually just popped back into the game to grab a screenshot, and then I remembered she probably had stuff to say, so I decided to record again. In any case, less than quick, very much less than quick, subscribe that button down below if you want to help me on my way to next insert milestone subs here. Check out these videos off to the side. I've been Kirky Hee. See you guys in the next one.